We are at the Faculty of Mathematics and Physics at the Charles University, where we have recently built a laboratory for operando studies to analyze the chemical composition of different solid surfaces under realistic conditions. The laboratory consists of two systems: near-ambient pressure X-ray photoelectron spectroscopy, or NAP-XPS, and an electron spectroscopy for chemical analysis under environmental conditions, or simply EnviroESCA. The last is a fully automated and user-friendly version of the NAP-XPS. By using NAP-XPS and EnviroESCA, we can study a broad range of different samples. It can be a piece of solid material, powder, thin films, or even biological samples, such as tissue or bones. As a result of the NAP-XPS study, we obtain an XPS spectrum that contains a number of peaks. The position of each peak is unique and footprinting for each chemical element and provides information about its chemical state, if it's in the metallic or oxidic state, for example. What is important is that this information can be obtained from the surface exposed to a gas at high temperatures. We can see how atoms from the surface interact with the gas molecules and how different molecules interact with each other in the case of exposure to a mixture of gases. The working principle of NAP-XPS and EnviroESCA is the same. An X-ray beam irradiates the surface atoms exposed to the gas and ejects electrons from them. Collecting those electrons and analyzing their energy makes it possible to say what atoms are present on the surface and at which chemical state they are. Due to the high surface sensitivity of the method, it can be used for studying the chemical processes and reactions on the surface of catalysts, gas sensors, or even different small operating reactors, such as fuel cells.
What is the difference between NAP-XPS and EnviroESCA? The standard NAP-XPS equipment is a combination of several ultra-high vacuum chambers, in addition to the possibility of studying samples from outside, called ex situ. We can also prepare a sample in situ, inside the spectrometer, by evaporating different materials in defined conditions. Also, the prepared sample can be differently treated and studied by several additional surface science techniques. In the case of EnviroESCA, only samples brought to the spectrometer from outside can be studied. However, the significant advantage of EnviroESCA is the speed of analysis and its complete automatization. Up to 9 different samples can be loaded to the spectrometer at the same time, and the measurements can be programmed to run for many hours. For more information, please visit CERIC website.